But we are following breaking news since our 6 o'clock newscast. Montgomery police confirm a man is fighting for his life after a shooting in the 2600 block of Zelda Road. Our crew found the scene at the Red Roof Inn. That's right when you get on I-85 at exit 3. When police arrived, they found one victim. He's recovering in the hospital. No arrests have been made.